Well, good morning. I'm JP and we're coming to you from Fox Subaru, and today we're going to Subaru School. Today's lesson, we're going to focus on our hands-free system, but most importantly, the on-off switch for that hands-free sensor. The sensor on the tailgate does have an on-off switch, and we're going to show you how we can make sure this will work better for you. So one of the other issues that can arise with our Subaru hands-free power tailgate in our Outback models is the on-off switch. Now on the lower left of an Outback's dashboard, we've got two buttons for helping with the tailgate, and the one we're going to focus here is the one on the right, the one that says off. If this button happens to be pushed in, that's technically the off position, and the sensor will be now turned off on that tailgate. By pushing it in and kicking that button out, now that sensor is in the on position and should operate for us properly on that tailgate. Well, thanks for joining us at Subaru School. We'll look forward to the next class.